Hi guys, my name is Ferdy and in this video series I will talk about all the elements of Ultimate Advanced. What is Ultimate Advanced? There is an amazing page builder called Elementor that contains a lot of free elements. With Ultimate Advanced, you can add even more elements to Elementor that are more advanced and will add more functionality and flexibility. So with Ultimate Advanced, you can take your website project to the next level. Here are some examples of Ultimate Advanced elements. You can get the Ultimate Advanced through ferdycorp.com/UAE. This is an affiliate link, so when you buy the add-on through this link, you don't pay more, but I get a commission, so thank you for that. Then you can click on Buy Now, scroll down, and then you can choose a package. You can pay with credit card or with PayPal, then you can download Ultimate Advanced, upload it to your website, activate it, and then you can use it within Elementor. Do you like what you see so far? Please like this video, and if you're new here, feel free to subscribe for more upcoming videos. Now let's get started. In this video, we will take a look at the Ultimate Advanced element called Business Hours, a really nice element. I go to Ultimate Advanced at estra.ferdycorpushoek.com. I click on Edit with Elementor. I've installed Ultimate Advanced. I close all these areas. And then below you see Ultimate Advanced, and I scroll down. And here I search for business hours. I drag it over here, and what you will see is that the element is totally from the left to the right. I don't like that. So I remove it, and I want to create an area with three columns, and I drag it in the middle one. So again, business hours over here. Now it looks like this. If I update it and I take a look, it looks quite nice. Let's configure it. First, we see the business days and timings. So if I click on Monday, I can change it. Maybe you're from a different country and you want to say Maandag in Dutch, for instance, Monday. You can change the time. Maybe you don't want to use AM and PM. You want to say from 8 until 17, something like that. So you can change that. I will bring it back, copy it, paste it. And what you also can do, you can style it even further. Style this day, yes. So now you see the color is red. I can change it to green, and also the time color to orange or blue. So you can change those colors. And you can have background color like that. So for instance, you can make this white, make this white. So that's what you can do. I turn this off. What you also can do, I call this Monday till Friday, and then I can remove Tuesday and all those other days. So Monday till Friday we're opened, and Saturday and Sunday we are closed. You can also add something else. So maybe there's totally different information you want to show over here. Well, then you can do that. And then we can go to style, the row spacing, 20 for instance, then you get more spacing everywhere. So I can say 5. The divider, do we want to have a divider? Then you see a line over here. You can change the thickness, change the colors, change the style. And then we have day and time. We can bring this to the center. Over here we can bring the time alignment to the center. I like to bring this one to the left and this one to the left, but you can also put it at the right. Here we can change the day color for everything that has a normal color. And here we can change the typography if we want to, the time color and the time typography. And then we can have the striped effects, and I really like this, especially when you have a lot of days. You can make it look like this and you can configure it. I can say the first color should be blue and the second should be green, for instance. It does look really weird, but that's what you can do. Or you can leave it as it is. Now let me show you how you can take it to the next level. I click on the plus over here and I click here on the section, style, background type, and I get an image, this one. Then I go to layout, and I bring this to the full width, and then I go over here, collapse this, and I search for business hours. Let me see, I want to duplicate it, so I have three columns, go back, business hours, and I bring it to the right, like that. Now I can click over here, on the column settings, I go to style, background type, and I say black, but I want to make it transparent, like that. What I can do, I can go to border, border radius, increase it. So you have rounded corners over here. Then I can go to advanced, and at margin I can say, make it 10, or you know what, at padding, make it 10 or 20. So there's a little bit more space between the element and the border. Then we go to the element itself. I go to style, I go to day and time, and there I can say striped effect, but this time I say black, transparent, and a little bit grayish. Or you know what, I can copy this code, paste it here, and then here I can make it a little bit lighter. Now I go to the day color and I make it white. Then I go to the time color and I also make it white. And of course we can change those colors here at content, Saturday, and I can make it green and green. And also for the latest one, green. Green. I probably should use a different color, but I just want to show you what is possible. Now we can go to the column settings, advanced, and uncheck this, and on top I want to have 50, and at the bottom 50 of space. What I can do now, I can change the columns, I bring this one to the left or to the center, like that. Then I can drag this to the right, and I can drag this area to the right, so I can position it wherever I want. Then I go to the section, to the style, and the background size will cover the image, like that. And what I also can do, I can do a background overlay to finish it, gradient, blue, and a darker blue. And I can increase the opacity, update, so you can use it like this or like this. I really love what you can do within Elementor, within the ultimate add-ons from the Astra theme, and within ultimate add-ons.
Thank you for watching this video. I hope you learned a ton of stuff. Have a great day, feel free to like this video, to subscribe for more upcoming videos, and then you will see me the next time. Bye bye.